Hello everyone, this is Sherif Tuburukur. Right now, we are in Istanbul Sarıyer Yeniköy on the Bosphorus. On my behind, you see the second bridge. We are on the European side of Istanbul, and maybe you understood that we are on a deck side here. This is a yalı house. Today I will show you a yalı house. What is the meaning of yalı, first of all? Yalı is a coast or seaside in the Greek language, coming, this word is coming from there. And in Turkish culture, it turned into a property type. So, yalı means that the house which has its own deck on the seafront, waterfront, on the Istanbul Bosphorus. So, today we are going to see this Sirer Yalısı. This one is constructed in 1967. This four-story house is on 160 meters square basement, four floors, 640 meters square. In total, six bedrooms, two living rooms, maid room, and shelter. And of course, the most valuable item is the deck on the waterfront, which you can moor your 11 meter of your yacht in front of the house on the Bosphorus. Let's see. So this is the main entrance of the house. Here we have one indoor parking space, and you can see it's a small garden. On the right side, you see small stairs. This is the service entrance. I think they think about this. So we are getting in from the main door. Nice entrance hall is welcoming us here. On the left side, we have cloak room, right side, powder room, and one service room. And it takes you to the living room, looks like, but it is a deck floor. Directly, it reaches to the seaside. We have one nice piano over here, fireplace, and one kitchenette space. This space is 160 meters square. Full floor. The top side is wooden ceiling with the built-in lightings and built-in speaker over here. It designs from the 1967 idea, so you can change everything. But I think trying to keep the what is this architect thought is trying to keep what he did is very good. It would be very good. And the main building is built by steel construction. We are so used to concrete, but here they used steel construction. The house's main design is steel construction, and the sliders are specially made for this house 55 years ago from aluminium. I guess this might be the one of the first house with aluminium sliders. And they also, maybe you notice there is not much light in the video, that they design wooden shutters. So this is a little manual, heavy doors. They did shutters here. In the morning, sunlight is coming from the Asian side. So they did shutters to protect the house inside from the sunlight. And this floor is right now you see as a carpet floorings, but under that carpet there is a very nice natural marble, and it looks like marble block. How they brought it, I don't know. And in here I see the Pepsi logo. It remembered me Pepsi. That this is a kitchenette bar here. Maybe you have a barbecue on the deck or yacht, you can get your drinks and enjoy deckside floor here, and you can use it as a second living room. There is fireplace on the deck floor. They thought summer it's so very nice deck, but fireplace is also something very nice. The house is empty, but the owner left his piano over here.
Maybe for you.
Maybe for me.
Maybe it's all your previous.
Yes. These handles are, I think, specially made in 1967 only for this house. We have small maid room or security room here. I want to go to the first floor, which is the main floor of this house. So this is the main living room. On our behind, we see also main street from here. I think this corner has been thought as a formal dining area. And from this formal dining area, it takes you to the main kitchen. This is the cooking kitchen. As you see, it is from 1967. It needs full renovation here. But you can keep the same taste after the renovation also. There is a very unique thing. From here, by stairs, we have a service entrance. So your staff, your maid, your chef can take the things from the market directly from this service entrance. From here, you can imagine you have a formal dining area, and from here, it takes you to main living space. The same design, carpet, wood, and the white look is following in the whole house. I will open this aluminium doors. We have a 4x5, 20 meter square balcony, which is unusual size. And with an amazing Bosphorus view. Look at these ships passing on my behind. I think this property can be thought as commercial also for the future usage. It can be Starbucks, some barista coffee shop or fish restaurant here. Or next door here is one of the most famous fish restaurant, Yeniköy, Arnavutköy Balıkçısı. I guess here minimum 3 tables on the deck side, minimum 10 tables, and we have 2 more floors like this, can turn into a nice dining restaurant. So here from the wooden texture we have nice fireplace, but while you are sitting on the fireplace in front of here, maybe there will be sofa, you are drinking your drink, you are getting same fireplace, and the next view is the Bosphorus Bridge view. So I think architect has think about this while designing it. In the same picture, he is getting the best two things at the same time. This place will be a formal living area for this house, with the formal dining area, main kitchen, and upstairs, of course, there are bedrooms. Maybe you noticed everything I touch is more than 50 years old, but because of the high quality, it looks like new. Even right now, you can live in this house. And here, from these stairs, maybe you noticed there are rails. This is a paneled on wheel. On the rails, you can follow all the house with this chair. Left side, right side. This one is the master bedroom. First of all, we will see the master bedroom. I guess because of the steel construction, spaces are so linear. the sizes are like, there is no columns, you don't see any columns in the spaces. The sizes are huge in this house. One small festiat is passing. Amazing. This is a master bedroom. Even from 1967, they thought about the walk-in wardrobe. This space is taking us to walk-in wardrobe space, this wooden texture. Lights is on. This is a walk-in wardrobe space of this bedroom, and it takes us to master bedroom. So it is like a master suite. From 1967, you can notice the ceramics, the hot tub, toilet, bidet, and the ceramic sink, bronze tub and faucet. So this is the master bathroom. Here we have a hot tub. Also we have window looking to back street, toilet, bidet, wall-mounted sink, and here from 1967 you see some authentic items, and we will see also other bathrooms. Each bathroom has a different color, different design ceramics. This square ceramics. The wooden texture is following in the whole house, and I surprised this woods are still looks like new, because we are on the Bosphorus. Most of the woods will destroy on the water side. And again we have the amazing large balcony. I like this job. Last week Üsküdar, this week Yalı. So this is a full slab wood. It's not empty. You can hear the noise. And we have the wooden texture. This wooden texture is common in Turkish culture. Inside the houses, they use mostly these woods. Also, this is the common thing for the Bosphorus houses. Some Bosphorus houses, which is the historical ones, full house is made by wood. So this architect is wants to, so he has the respect to the history of the Bosphorus houses. We see this inside of those, also outside, we see the lines of the woods. It's like a respect to the history of these Yalı houses.
Traditional.
Mm-hmm. So this is the second bedroom. Here, always this side of the walls is used as wooden texture, and behind this wardrobes, and each wardrobe has its own name. This is a children room, children bedroom, wardrobe. Each room has its own chandelier. I don't know if it has history value or not, but the main thing is this transparency of the house between the Bosphorus. And the inside is amazing. From 1967, this double glazed windows, aluminium, is giving you the full sea view is inside the house. So this is the main picture which you should focus in this Yalı. In this floor, we have three bedrooms. From here, we have some telephones. Butler, bring my chocolate. We have narrow stairs here. So we have the fireplace over here, with the amazing Bosphorus view. This floor might be the young children, like 18 years old, son of the house. It is the suite of him, bedroom, his living room. And on this floor, we have a small spa. There is a shower with the sauna. I would like to show you over here. Here is the shower, like a small spa. And the sauna. new generation is making everything standard, but this old generation from 1950s, 60s, all small details are important. Even this small towel holder looks like fish and gives the feeling of we are on the yellow, on the Bosphorus house. Even on the light buttons, you have the textures here. So this is the house. Şunun güzelliğine baksana.
Bayağı iyi.
We spent whole day on this amazing, exquisite Bosphorus house. The price of this house is $18 million. Of course, it needs some renovation, but my opinion, keep the outside facade like this. Make the changes inside. Thank you for watching. The broker is out.